It's been the best of times, it's been the worst of times. Hi everybody, I'm Ian Steele in Bradenton, Florida, reporting on the Minnesota Twins. Twins first baseman Joe Mauer has been with the team for 10 years, and after three seasons of losing records, he's ready for the Twins to get back to their winning ways.
Hasn't been too much fun, you know. That's not what we're used to as an organization or fans of Minnesota are used to, so we got to get back on track.